Well, hello, mister. You want to tell everybody what we're doing tonight? Well, finally, the heat wave broke a little here in Montreal. It's about 22 Celsius now, but it got up to about 35, 40 Celsius the other day. I didn't have time to take him to the lake, so he stayed in air conditioning all day. Just went out to pond. Remember, folks, this heat can kill you. It's been record high heat here in Canada. We've never seen this before. I guess you can call it global warming, and we just hate it. So please, if you don't have to go out, stay indoors, and if you do, do it fast. Do some grocery shopping, do what you have to do, but keep your pets indoors, please. This heat can kill your cats, your dogs, your birds, your farm animals. So please, if you love them the way I know you do, keep them safe, keep them hydrated, and keep them out of cars. Please, I see people leaving the air conditioning on in the cars when they go grocery shopping. And I've also have seen the motors, the engine seize and the cars stop. And when the cars stop and the engine seize, well, there's no air conditioning in the cars or the trucks, people. So please, use some common sense. Anything can happen. Just leave them at home. That 5-minute run into the store could end up half an hour, an hour. Anything can happen in there, a lineup, an argument at the counters. God only knows what can happen. So if you love your pets like I know you do, leave them at home. Please leave them at home and leave them in the coolest part of the house and take them in from the yard. Do not let them sit out in that sun. It can kill them as well as it can kill us. And if you have asthma, oh my God, please stay indoors. I really feel sorry for the homeless people that I'm seeing around. So please, please keep your dogs and animals indoors. And if you can't keep them indoors, keep them in the cool shaded areas with plenty of water. So stay safe, everyone. Cheers from Montreal. And pray that this heat wave breaks. Ciao, ciao. Stay safe, everyone.